station is Bridgend, followed by Port Talbot Parkway, Leeds and Swansea. Please accept my apologies, there aren't any seat reservations available in this part of the train today. There are plenty of seats available. If you do require any assistance finding a seat or with anything else, please don't hesitate to contact a member of staff. Great Western Railway service to Swansea.
Okay. Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to Swansea. We'll be calling at Bridgend, for Talbot Parkway, Neath, and Swansea. The next station is Bridgend.
Here is what the interior of the new train looks like.
Thank you.
tea while you're there. Have a cup of tea while you're there.
Oh, are you paying?
If I won a lottery like last week, yeah. Underneath the motorway bridge, there we go. Here we have the fields near Coychurch. And here we have the interior of the train again. We are slowing down, we're approaching Bridgend. Under the bridge, and here we are, into Bridgend. we are, departing Bridgend now for Swansea.
Thank you.
belongings with you. Please mind the gap between the train and the platform, and take care when stepping down from the train.
Here we are, arriving at Port Talbot Parkway.
Thank you.
make one of these now. I'm going to make one of these now. Here we are, end of the platform. Here is the length of the 10 coach unit. Apologies for the sun glare. Arrived at Neath.
Okay, ready?
Look around yourself, make sure you have all your luggage and personal belongings, and take care when you alight from the train. On behalf of myself, the onboard crew, and Great Western Railway, thank you for travelling with us this afternoon. We do hope that you have enjoyed travelling on these brand new trains. We wish you a very safe and pleasant onward journey. So once again, we are now arriving at Swansea, where this train terminates. All change, please. Thank you.
Bye bye, you smilers.
Welcome aboard this Great Western Railway service to London Paddington. We'll be calling at Bridgend, Cardiff Central, Newport, Bristol Parkway, Swindon, Reading, and London Paddington. The next station is Bridgend.
Have a look at the speed on this one, folks. And here we have Sir Kenneth right alongside him.